मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स हमें लास्ट क्लास वीडियो में मॉडल्स पाता हूँ इंट्रोडक्शन पाते थे फोर मॉडल्स पाता हूँ रिमेइंग मॉडल्स है इसपर हमें पाका पड़ा ओके वां नाउ विल विल ऑलरेडी वी नो विल विच सिचुएशन वी शुड यूज विल फ्यूचर एक्शंस नेवर यू गो टू राइट द फ्यूचर टेंस वी शुड यूज विल यू नो ऑलरेडी नेक्स्ट है प्रॉमिसेस प्रॉमिसेस मींस confirmed message confirm fixed message we should use will example now future action Tom will go there tomorrow Tom will go there tomorrow Tom naalaki anga povan future action we should use will the next promises I will pick up you around 6 o'clock kandipa naan 6 manikulla vandu na pick up pannikiren adu confirm मेसेज अब Now Ram told me that he would come. Already direct speech displays he will come, but we have to change the indirect speech. He would come. Whenever we want change the will past tense, we should use would. Then next, polite request. Polite request. Already we know request can could use for the request. Then would also we should use polite request. Would you sit down, please? Please sit down, pa. Would you sit down, please? Polite request. That situation we should use would. Okay, ma. Next, shall. For next, shall. Orders, pa. Kapora. Future form of first person. First person. Do you know the first person? I, we. Okay, ma. Whenever you go to use the simple future first person, we should put shall. Okay, ma. We shall leave from Delhi tomorrow. We shall leave. I shall leave. I be first person. We should use shall. Okay, ma. Next one, suggestion. Whenever you go to say any suggestion, you should use shall. Shall I carry your bag? Shall I carry your bag? Oh, bag na thukla ma. Shall I carry your bag? सजेशन सुनने को दे हम शेल यूज़ कर रहे हैं नेक्स्ट परमिशन ऑलरेडी फ्रॉम द एलकेजी वी आर यूजिंग दिस सेंटेंस शैल आई ड्रिंक वाटर मैम शैल आई ड्रिंक वाटर मैम दैट टाइम वी डोंट नो व्हाट पर्पस वी शुड यूज शैल ओके वा नाउ शैल परमिशन शैल आई ड्रिंक वाटर मिस हमको தண்ணி குடிச்சுக்கலாமா मैम सो शैल आई ड्रिंक वाटर मिस नेक्स्ट should should means shall past and should advise and then 50% order you should follow the traffic rules your parents say yeah you should follow the traffic rules you should obey the elders words follow the school rules this one your friend say you friend says you you should follow the school rules advice okay ma then shall past tense whenever we use shall past same direct speech I shall go I should go same shall past tense should whenever I go to Say some advice. We use should. Then 50% order. Then your teacher, you should complete your homework tomorrow. This one is 50% order. Yeah. Should shall past should. Next one must. Must is necessary. Confirm. Must is necessary. Okay. By the way, get it done. Next class, namma must. then semi models or quasi models pop. Okay, wow. Thank you.